Millions of people across Indonesia and the Pacific have experienced a total solar eclipse, with parts of the region falling into complete darkness. The eclipse began at around 20 past six this morning as the moon started to pass directly in front of the sun. As the eclipse reached totality, the moon blocked all direct sunlight, turning day into night. The eclipse was total in much of Indonesia and the central Pacific, while parts of Australia and Asia experienced a partial one.